Forget bratwurst or black forest cake. I think breakfast is the meal Germans do best. I'm Kate, and today on Meet the Germans, I'm going to show you how to start your day off the German way and eat breakfast like a Weltmeister. So what do Germans really eat for breakfast on a typical day? Let's find out.
Toastbrot mit Streuseln.
Müsli.
Gar nichts. Ich esse erst immer Mittag.
Ein Stück Brot, eine Scheibe Toast, Marmelade, Kaffee.
Mit Obst.
Bei mir Brötchen oder auch manchmal Müsli.
Does that sound a lot like your breakfast? Probably, because during the work week, breakfast is usually a pretty quick affair. But on the weekends, many people in Germany like to pull out all the stops when it comes to breakfast, which, by the way, can go on for hours. So what are the most essential ingredients to a relaxed weekend breakfast in Germany? I mean, besides coffee, of course.
Spiegelei oder Rührei oder gekochtes Ei, Lachs, Marmelade, Salami, Schinken.
Da kommen dann meistens noch Eier dazu. Also entweder Rührei oder gekocht, aber sonst auch ganz normal oder mal Brötchen.
Gerne mal ein Brötchen oder auch mal ein Ei.
Dann kommt Brötchen, Quark, Käse. Bei uns wird wenig Wurst gegessen, ne? Aber halt Käse, Quark, Paprika, Tomaten, Rührei.
Also Sonntag frühstück immer ausführlich, also mit Tomaten überbacken, mit Schafskäse und Salat und Rührei, also
ja,
richtig ausführlich.
Hört sich gut an, da würde ich gerade vorbeikommen.
Got all that? Let's start at the beginning. When it comes to a good German breakfast, it all boils down to one important thing. Bread. Expect to find a whole basket of the stuff at any authentic German breakfast. Bread rolls are called Brötchen in many regions of Germany. That literally means little bread. Isn't that cute? Well, the basic white are standard, but they also come in all kinds of other varieties like poppy seed, pumpkin seed, sunflower seed, rye, and lots more. Personally, I'm glad that low-carb diet fad is finally fading out. After all, a Weltmeister needs lots of energy. More coffee, please. So, bread rolls are the foundation of any good German breakfast. But what goes on them? After a healthy portion of butter, that is. Well, it all depends on your mood. If you're a carnivore, you're in luck, because at an authentic German breakfast, you'll find all kinds of sliced meat, from salami to ham and sausage, even smoked salmon. When I first experienced the German breakfast, I was shocked to find that you can't always pick up breakfast meats with your fingers. Sometimes you have to spread them with a knife. That's true for tea sausage and raw ground pork, which is called Mett. If that's your thing, good for you. I'm more of the cheese type. I think I'll have another coffee. Your low-carb diet will suffer at a German breakfast, but your vegetarian diet doesn't have to. Gouda is probably the most common type of cheese here, but you'll also find plenty of Emmentaler. You might know it as Swiss cheese, and it really does come from Switzerland. Now, the best part about Emmentaler is that since it's mostly made of holes, you can grab another slice without feeling guilty. So are you getting full already? I hope not, because the most important thing is still to come. That's right, the boiled egg. Eggs are a common breakfast food in many countries. Where I come from, they're usually scrambled or fried or poached. I practically grew up on poached eggs. But the real, authentic German breakfast egg is soft-boiled, so the yolk inside is still nice and runny. Sound good? The question is, how do you crack the egg to even get to that runny yolk? And how do you eat it without getting the yolk all over the place? Well, let's hear what Germans have to say about that.
Auf den Tisch hauen.
Aufschneiden in der Mitte.
Ich haue es auf den Tisch und pelle die obere Fläche ab.
Das mit Messer abkippen und dann mit dem Löffel ausessen. Meine Frau, die macht das lieber anders, die tut es pellen und schneidet sich aufs Brot.
Ich bin nicht so gut im Öffnen. Ich schneide es eher, obwohl man es ja eigentlich eher hauen soll.
Einfach kappen, Kopf, mit Messer.
Honestly, I'm a little jealous of the people who can just tap their knife against the egg and the top pops right off. That's never worked for me. So I like to use this very handy contraption that has an amazing name in German. Eierschalen soll Bruchstellen verursachen. That literally means eggshell breaking point creator or something like that. But does it work? Let's find out. Looks good. But does the top come off? Fantastic. Wow, that actually worked. Well, once you've cracked your egg, you can enjoy the amazing egg accessories you can find in Germany, like the miniature egg spoon and the miniature egg salt shaker. A normal size spoon or a regular salt shaker, of course, just wouldn't do the job. Clearly a sign that Germans love breakfast, and most especially, their breakfast egg. I wouldn't mind another coffee, please. So you're still hungry? Seriously? After all that? Well, even if you're not, there's always room for something sweet, right? Just grab another bread roll and generously spread cream cheese and jam on top. Then, of course, there's Nutella. The perfect conclusion to any German breakfast. You can put the chocolate hazelnut spread on a bread roll, but it tastes so much better on a fresh croissant. No matter how many bread rolls with salami and cheese and soft-boiled eggs you've already eaten, there's always room for a Nutella croissant. Thanks for watching Meet the Germans with me. Now you know how to eat breakfast German style, like a Weltmeister. Now I want to know what you eat for breakfast, so leave a comment and let me know your favorite breakfast food and which country it comes from.